Mr. Satan was trying to establish a foothold in Harlem on 125th Street, saying, what I play here is a way of, it's a sort of solace. But one day, I actually saw a white guy. This person was the only white person there. This white man, what is he doing? Is he helping him or is he stealing the music? This is the type of talk that you heard.